I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt. We giving smoke like blunts.
They all
look, eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet
look, jaws up. When I hit the stew, it's going all up. All us. Ain't too many olds was trying to call us. All bus. Eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet they all.
Look, eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet they.
They gon' turn like wheels. Press with the money like bills. Loco giving the chills. Taking.
Welcome back to Shout of You TV. It's your boy Reem.
It's your boy Nito.
We back again today. Today we're gonna be reacting to AKA featuring KO, Run Josie, Godly. Make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe for us, man.
Follow us on Instagram and check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description.
Awesome. Yeah, let's get right into it. I'm wild, man.
Just watch the ads.
Yeah, do that. Please.
If you see an ad, just watch it. And if it's over 30 seconds, just click on it. Wait like 3 seconds, exit out of that shit for me, and then you can skip that.
This nigga's ugly, right?
Nah,
thank you, ugly. Thank you, I know he is.
Nah, look at him, look at him. Tell him to take off the hat. Tell him to take off the hat.
My shit's spinning, nigga.
He don't got no waves talking about his spinning.
Shit's spinning.
No waves.
My shit's spinning, my shit smell good.
No waves.
From bottom was rolling around in that Tokyo the bucket. The summer is ours, I'm hungry for power. Gaddafi. You turn number two, and all that you see is Versace. You go to my school, they can tell you Spock was tiny, cause honey. This ain't the.
I don't like his voice.
Huh?
I don't like his voice, kind of annoying me. But his flow is just, it seemed valid. Like, you feel me? Just the first 30 seconds, it seemed like it's valid. But what you about to say something?
Oh, my God.
Land of the free, no propaganda machine. Handle my flag on the screen. Then light a candle for deeds. Then light a candle for deeds. Okay. Smoking the chest, smoking the chest. Smoking the black cigarettes. Taking it straight to the head. Chicken select. This is the sweetest revenge. Of course, I'm singing it. Chicken on my gang. Good. Run Josie. I'm holding the crown. My soldiers around. So throwing the time. My flip was so hazardous, but like it, you can't nobody handle this. I annihilated all my competition, so there's no further challenges. Look, going like I see you, though we didn't wanna use totally blasphemous. In the city, we're having no more reality, he's totally fabulous.
I don't know what this nigga's saying. But I don't know what he's saying. I can hear like a few, like out of a sentence, I can hear like one or two words. But I don't know what he's saying, really. Do you know what he's saying?
I heard some of this.
Yeah,
stuff.
You heard. You can hear some, but you can't really understand.
I heard
fully.
A lot of it.
I don't know, bro.
But I stopped because this black and gray shit blowing my mind.
Oh no, I don't know.
We know with these amateurs over the internet posting some messages. Next thing you know, you'll carry a result run over some characters. It's the juxtaposition of choosing stupidity over intelligence.
So what did he just say?
I heard
that's what I'm saying. You can understand a little bit, but you can't understand it like fully.
All right, listen. Play it on the full line. I'm gonna stop it and I'm gonna tell you what he said.
Want to go back?
Nah, you could just play.
All right, word. Why are you pausing? I don't know, but I'm gonna do it. What did he just say?
I don't even think
he was speaking English.
I don't know. That was a bad part. That was a bad part to try no one.
Ah, right, so we're gonna try it again.
Do they laugh in your face while they planning to shoot you?
They laugh in the face.
That don't count.
That shit don't count.
We gotta go a full sentence. Cause I heard that part. But that was like the only part clear that I heard out of the whole verse. He's ass. This nigga's ass, bro. This song is ass. Was this requested?
Yeah.
This shit is ass. I don't care what nobody says. This shit's ass.
Alright, come on.
We're gonna do it again. Ready?
We out here living the NSCOM life. Yeah, we in that power circle. See, all I ever wanted was a piece of.
We out here living something life. Just a power circle.
But, like, like I said, this shit, this is crazy. For people to really, like, how do y'all like shit like that? Like, you can't even understand what they're saying.
They probably know what he's saying. Well,
no, he's speaking, like, you feel me? He's rapping. It's just, I don't know, bro. It's, I don't know.
Blue my mind to speak, my mind to speak, some mind, yeah. I ain't even reached my prime. Sazo wins a piece of blind. Thingy, Sazo wins a piece of blind. I'm in an intimate disdain. Reap the vine, just reap between the lines. And when the sparks fly, hope you can see the grind. See the grind, yeah.
Oh, not yet.
Like, feel me? He rapping, like, you feel me? It's rapping to, like, where, you feel me? Like, English people can understand it. Is this South Africa or what?
Yeah, because the AKA nigga, I think South Africa.
Okay, but yeah, like, he clearly rapping English. It's just
partially.
I don't... Because you understood everything AKA said.
Nah, yeah, AKA definitely speaking English.
That's what I'm saying. I know for a fact he speak English. It's just, I don't know.
I guess he mixed other languages.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't... That could be a possibility, but that verse was trash. Trash. But let's see what else is...
Like, that part sounded tough. Oh, nah. I don't know if that's what he said, but that shit sounded hard in my opinion.
He said what? Zenzela?
I don't know. I'm going to go back 5 seconds. 10 seconds. Look, listen. The flow with the shit sounds type hard, though. Nah, that flow look,
he said, Adamana Ganga. Told you.
Nah, he said Sunshine Gang.
Yeah, he said something like that.
Sunshine
Gang. Maybe they're not speaking English.
No.
That's why.
Yeah, I said he mixing another language.
Yeah, that's why. I thought he would just naturally just ass. So, okay. I take it back.
Nah, he's still ass.
He ass, but I can't. You feel me? I get it now. This is like, it's mixed. Like, English and there. Okay.
You know that?
No, I thought he was speaking like actual English, but just wasn't rapping clear. Like, you feel me? He used to do it.
Yeah, I guess.
So I'm like, okay, but I get it now. I give him a pass.
I'm something like Haile Selassie, beautiful women in Jassy. Godspeed to my competition. But whatever your palm reads, I'm on a mission like farm militia. They politician and hot seat. Up of the gods, top of the charts. Name a level I can't read. They can't read. Better check credentials, better check protect the temple. Do you want progress or you want Rolex? Better make mine presidential, influential. More go by.
Oh, nah. I like his flow.
Who, AKA?
Yeah.
Okay.
No role model. This whole model is summed up and we all follow. No good skate, no man shape. Just find me shaped like Cobra. Bent nose falling. No foreign, no problem. My diva faces and briefcases like Zim Dot. Say Alpha.
It's so hard.
Run Josie.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess that's a great way to get a different fan site from different perspective, like different areas of the world. You feel me?
What?
I'm talking about AKA. He's from, where he's from? He's from there?
Yeah, I think so.
I thought it was from here, like here. And he would just,
Oh, no, that's tough though to do a collab with somebody from South Africa.
That's what I thought he was doing, but you say he's from there, so never mind. I want to say, that's different. That's a way to get a different fan base from different areas of the world. But if he's from there, then that don't really make no sense. But
nah, but I'm all for collaborations.
Yeah, absolutely. But I'm thinking, you feel me? I didn't know he was from. I'm thinking he was from U.S. But if he is from U.S., then you feel me? It is what it is.
Remember
but
the other one we did from him? Yeah. It was ass. The practice one where he kept saying AI shit.
Where they had AI stuff. Where he kept saying practice?
Yeah, they said it was sponsored by Reebok or something like that.
I kind of figured that because it had a whole bunch of Reebok and shit. Yeah. But how you feel about this?
I like the hook.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I like the hook, and I like AKA Flow. The hook, I really, the hook catchy. I don't know what the fuck he said, so I can't recite it, but the hook catchy.
Run Josie, that's all I know. That's it. But what you rate it?
Seven point five. Nah, seven.
I'll give about a 6.5. I didn't like it. I don't know. I can't really find myself really liking AKA. Wasn't it AKA? I don't really like him like that.
I don't either. I don't like what he was talking about. I just like this flow.
I didn't like this song at all. And the last song was straight. But I give it a 6.5. I wasn't messing with this song at all.
Let us know how y'all feel about it. What you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions you have for future videos.
Also, make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And that wraps that video up for today. And we are out.
Look, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. Jaws up, when I hit the stew, it's going all up, all us. Ain't too many olds was trying to call us. All bus, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. Look, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. They're gonna turn like wheels, cross with the money like bills. Loco giving the chills, taking
I'ma just do what I want, watch how you understand. Put the hands in the back.